Welcome to this Windows and Computer channel, and this is a quick update to the Patch Tuesday because I've been having many questions from viewers concerning one of the news items that comes out of this Patch Tuesday week about two major security flaws within that big patch of updates we got this week. And I wanted to just talk about it a little bit because a lot of you are curious as to how dangerous it is or not. And is it really fixed correctly? So the news came out that, of course, this week was security updates, and that's why we got to do the security updates all the time. But there are two particular flaws that were discovered, and they were discovered by Microsoft's own security team. And it has to do with the Remote Desktop Protocol, RDP. Now, it's more like RDS, which is the Remote Desktop Service that goes with it. It's a major flaw, easy to exploit, and it is based on a security hole that was discovered many months ago. Now, the good news about this is that before Patch Tuesday, before this coming Tuesday, there is no evidence that anybody knew about it. Microsoft knew there was a security hole there, but nobody, bad guys, did not know anything about it. So what that is of interest here is that it at least tells us that there was no security problem before. Now, that was fixed on Tuesday. That also means the bad guys learned about it on Tuesday. That's where the Patch Tuesday update is important, because it's part of the Patch Tuesday security flaw that was fixed. So that means that the bad guys know about it, but if you updated your system, they can't exploit it because it's fixed. Once again, telling you that Patch Tuesday updates are extremely important. You know, security updates should always be installed. It's very, very, very important. Now, on the side of, for the rest, of course, it's Windows 7, Windows 8.1, and Windows 10. And one thing to note, because a couple of you have been talking to me about older versions of Windows 10, you guys have, including version 1709, the Fall Creators Update and Creators Update, there's a little bit of viewers that are still there and are asking why they didn't have any Patch Tuesday updates. Well, if you're in versions that are before the April 2018 update, there's no more updates for you guys. You gotta update to the latest version of Windows 10 and force upgrade. And I'm going to talk about it today also, because it's important to know. There's not a lot of you there, but those of you that are there, it's important to force update if you didn't see any updates for any newer versions of Windows 10. So that security flaw is fixed, and once again, just shows you how important it is to actually update your system with the latest patches from Microsoft. If you enjoy our videos, please subscribe, give us thumbs up. Thank you for watching.